بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Berger Colleges PNET My name is Akram Khan Class 9th Federal Board Subject Mathematics Lecture 5th Exercise 1.5 Today my topic is multiplicative inverse of matrix Objectives of today lecture is students will be able to understand determinant of 2 by 2 matrix singular and non singular matrix adjoint of a matrix multiplicative inverse of a matrix how can we find matrix multiplicative inverse dear students note that we can find inverse only square matrix formula of inverse A inverse is equal to adjoint of A by determinant of A first step we can find determinant by using formula determinant of A is equal to A B C D it is element of matrix A first we multiply A into D minus then we multiply second element of matrix and third element so determinant of A is equal to A D minus B C determinant give two results determinant of A B C D is equal to A D minus B C is equal to 0 is called singular matrix matrix A B C D its elements determinant A D minus B C is not equal to 0 is called non singular matrix conclusion inverse of matrix is not possible if matrix is singular inverse of matrix is possible if matrix is non singular second step adjoint of matrix given matrix A is equal to A B C D adjoint of A adjoint matrix A elements of matrix A B C D is equal to D minus B minus C and A here we change first and fourth entries of matrix and change the sign of second and third entry of a matrix what is use of adjoint formula of inverse A inverse is equal to adjoint of A by determinant of A it is use of adjoint in multiplicative inverse so we start question find the determinant of a given matrix A is equal to 2 1 6 5 solution of this matrix is A is equal to 2 1 6 5 determinant of A is equal to 2 1 6 5 here we solve above matrix in determinants so it is a form of determinants we can change matrix into determinant order solve next step is we multiply first element and fourth element of above matrix and then put a sign of minus then multiply second and fourth element of a above matrix next step is determinant of A is equal to we multiply 2 multiply by 5 to 5 is 10 minus 6 1 is 6 10 minus 6 is equal to 4. Here we can say that it is a non-singular matrix. Further, question number same, find which of the following matrices are singular or non-singular. Here we have two matrices A and B, so we can solve above matrices either singular or non-singular. First we get matrix A. Matrix A, its elements are 3, 6, 2 and 4. So we get a determinant of matrix A. So we change matrix A into a determinant form. Determinant of A is equal to, we multiply first and fourth entry of matrix, then put a sign of minus. Second, we multiply second and third entry of above matrix. Determinant of A is 3, 4, the 12, minus 6, 2, the 12, 12 minus 12 is equal to 0. Matrix A is a 0, determinant of A is a 0, it is called a singular matrix. Such matrix which gives answer determinant of 0 is called singular matrix. So matrix A is called singular matrix. Now we get a second matrix, matrix B. B is equal to 2, 1, 6, 5. So we give here determinant of B is equal to 2, 1, 6, 5. Determinant of B is equal to, further procedure, first we multiply first and fourth element of matrix, then put a sign minus, and 6 into multiply 1. Determinant of B is equal to 2, 5 is 10, minus 6, 1 is 6. Determinant of B is equal to 10 minus 6 is equal to 4, which is not equal to 0. It is, conclusion is that matrix B is a non-singular matrix. In this question, part 3, find the inverse of matrix B. Solution, matrix B is, B is equal to 1, 2, minus 3, minus 5 are the elements of matrix B. Determinant of B, we solve determinant of B, first element and fourth element multiply, then put a sign of minus, then second and third element of matrix. Determinant of B is equal to 1 multiply minus 5, minus 5, minus multiply minus, plus 2, 3 the 6. Determinant of B is equal to minus 5 plus 6 is equal to 1, which is not equal to 0. It means it is a non-singular matrix. Further, adjoint of B, second step, adjoint of B. Here we put the value of matrix B, 1, 2, minus 3, minus 5. Adjoint of B is equal to minus 5, minus 2, 3 and 1. Here we change first and fourth entry of matrix, row matrix, and also change the sign of second and third entries of matrix B. Now we put the formula of multiplicative inverse. B inverse is equal to adjoint of B by determinant of B. In next step, we put the value of adjoint of B, also determinant of B. B inverse is equal to, here above matrix, we divide 1 all of 4 entries and give the result. B inverse is equal to minus 5, minus 2, 3 and 1. It is our required answer. So dear students, now I give your home assignment. Do remaining parts of questions. Question 1, part 2 and 3. Question 2, part 2 and 3. And also question 3, part 2 and 3.